If you're born on 2nd, 11th, 20th or 29th of any month, then you're ruled by number 2 and moon. Let us understand these people well. Hi, my name is Manisha Kaushik. I am an astrologer, a tarot card reader, numerologist and a vastu consultant. And I'm here to discuss about people who are ruled by number 2. The people who are ruled by number 2 are usually, you know, they look at the bigger picture in life. Most of the times they're confused. They have often, you know, you would see them with multiple mood swings as well. The best person to motivate them is they themselves, because they know the problem and they would also work on finding the solution as well. It is just that they take a little longer. Apart from that, you know, you would always find them confused about choosing between two things, deciding between two things. So this is a gift that they are born with. Apart from that, they usually strive hard to find leadership roles, but once they get them, the challenges do not subside. The challenges still they stay with them. Apart from that, they are known to be good peacemakers. So if you see two people fighting and, you know, you see a number two person standing next to them, they will make sure that, you know, they get the fight sorted, get the clashes sorted. They resolve the difference of opinion and come out as a team together. So they're the good team players. They're good peacemakers as well. If you know someone who's ruled by number two, don't forget to tag them in this video.